First of all, the Trinity teaches that there's one God, but that he is made up of three persons, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, and that he has eternally existed as three persons, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, and he always will eternally exist as these three persons, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. It says, was Jesus always a man? The answer is yes. Jesus was always a man. How do we know that? Because Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever.